The clear way arose from a vision, a moment of grace. It was a life-changing moment in the Philippines in 2012 that changed my life and has the potential for changing yours.
Example of the people involved in the Clear Way. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
My name is Raphael.
I'm José.
And I'm Alex.
So we are here to tell you a little about our experience being in there since we are starting the third year.
3 years.
Yes, and our life really changed since we started the Clear Way. Maybe not in the way we live our life, but more the how we feel about our life.
I feel that my circumstances have not changed, but the way I live my life, I don't get so much entangled in what's happening around me. That's for me the big change.
Yes, for me too. It's like more being more free about all this noise that was in my head before. And experimenting life in a much more smooth way, in the way that it's more welcoming, whatever, more free of all the stories I was building up and telling about myself, and makes a really different way of experimenting life.
And for me, it is also the same, but. In the same time, I feel everything has changed in many ways, and it's more how I'm related to life, and it has become more joyful.
Yes, joyful, that's the word. Life became more fun. Not that it's easier, but just it's the way we react to what is happening is different. We are more authentic maybe, and not hiding ourselves.
Yeah, telling the truth. That's something that's really happened for me since I'm in the Clear Way.
Yes, even if sometimes it's very hard, because telling the truth is not so comfortable, and sometimes we pass through, difficult moments, yes, but
it's not only about the good and beautiful things, it's also really to get in touch with what is uncomfortable.
Yes, and to allow it to come and to be seen, because it was already there, but suppressing it doesn't make it disappear, and releasing it and facing it really makes a big change.
It's more, it's relaxing.
Yes, and life becomes more funny because there is no problem even being sometimes with attitudes that we judge, like having envy or being jealous or anything. It's just, it's okay, we can accept it, it comes, and not be stuck into that feeling and put our attention somewhere else. And that's, that makes a big change, because we are not trying to create strategies to avoid. So it's easier, life is easier.
It's more about being normal than special.
Yes, yes, really. Because at first, being in a spiritual path could be frightening, and seeing how ordinary we become and just accepting who we are with the good and the bad parts is really freeing.
Accepting that we're not perfect, nobody is, and really looking deeply into who we are, how we function, and that can be very uncomfortable.
Yes.
But at the same time, it's so freeing, because we are just how we are,
and yes.
With the messy parts and the beautiful parts, and
yes.
Then we accept life also, how life is, with messy parts and beautiful parts, and everything's okay.
Yes. And it's good to see that it's the same for the other ones. Sometimes we feel being very different in our life realities or circumstances. But at the end, we are just all the same. Mm-hmm. And we can feel more and more compassion for the others when we start becoming compassionate for ourselves. Mm-hmm. And that's good, to stop fighting with other people and judging and all these tiring things.
And also,
sorry.
It's also about having support, because it's hard to get in touch with the inner part which are dark or difficult to see or not comfortable, and having people around to share and to be in a space which is secure, we can get in touch deeper with what is here, and even if it's sometimes hard, difficult, it's better to go there than to avoid it.
Yes, mm-hmm. We are all naked, becoming more and more naked, and we are all doing the same work on, yes, and that helps really. It's good to let ourselves take off the veils of who we are and see that there's nothing bad with that, that we are welcome the way we are, and it really is a great support. Also knowing Kosi is available almost all the time if we are stuck somewhere, it's a great safety when we go through difficult moments. It's a big chance.
It's more like coming back to ourselves.
And that's also what I wanted to say, is the support of the group is essential, because when we see other people telling the truth about themselves, then it really helps.
And having the same problems.
To be able, and having, exactly, and that we're all looking for the same thing. In the end, we all want happiness and freedom and love.
Yes.
And but being in a group for me is really, really important.
Yeah.
Even though sometimes it was hard also.
Yes, yes.
Facing the group with who we are really, but there's such a support and such so much love that it helps really. And giving taking the time also in the retreats, for example, when we really take the time for a whole week to stop the everyday life, the everyday, get out of our everyday lives to take the time to go and see what really matters in this life. That is a big chance, I think, to be able to do that twice a year for a whole week with the same group of people. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you say a week, and also in the a more long time.
What it's happens after?
It's a support after in the mess of life, because we are still have minds and we fight with things, or I fight with things, so it helps to continue and not to abandon the way.
Yes, because after our everyday life becomes our satsang, we can start inquiring about anything's happening, or letting things the way they are, and seeing how we react, and discovering things every day. It's just like it's not this special thing. We live in the retreat, and then we go back to our normal life. It's it's our normal life is becoming a retreat. I don't know. With these special moments when we really take time to stop, but it's good that it's not two things different, and that we all become one also in our way of living life, and being a professional, being in our private life, in the retreat, and it becomes coherent. Everything is lived in the same quality. What else to say?
I think the key way was an answer to something I could feel deep down about the war going on inside of me. That was really, really strong. I had a very strong mind, and I was very much entangled in the stories of my mind, in the stories around my circumstances, around how my life should be and how it wasn't like it should be. And the clear way opened a whole new way of seeing things, of going into myself instead of going outside, going into my circumstances, and seeing things from a different perspective, from inside, from a space that I hadn't really discovered before. I always knew it was there, but I had never discovered it. And the clear way for me opened this whole new way of seeing life, of living, of being more alive, of being really knowing myself and knowing how to be alive, how to be present, how to love. It hasn't been easy. There's been a lot of difficult things to see, but it just seems so perfect. And so it has brought more joy, more presence, more, as I said, aliveness, instead of being constantly trying to resist life, I can now feel like I'm ready to live life. And a lot of support for all this difficult path. So beautiful, but so difficult. And a clear way is a support for going deeper.
The clear way is, I won't say a coming back to my heart. It has, for a long time, I always have the sensation not to be normal, or I was really entangled with my emotions. So I get on a search, and I was looking around here and here and here, and the clear way is a stop for me. It was the end of the search. It's also oxygen. and a way to connect deeper to to what's here, more deeply and more truly, even if it's sometimes difficult. About connection. It's about connection. It is more quiet. The relation I have with my emotion or with the circumstances in my life are more easy.
it brought a mess. Like, it's not about, I was having a lot of control in my life, and now it's more open. It brought a huge opening, a vast, free field in front of me, and I can run into it. It brought me a lot of peace, a lot of joy, a lot of friends. And the support of Kosi also brought me a true, I want to say link, a true connection and help.
And what would you say to someone who is hesitating to come in the clear way? If we imagine, what would you tell him or her?
If you reach a point in your life that is that became too uncomfortable, just come.
Come and join us. There's no problem. We were in the same mess, and mess is still there, but it's more fun to be into it. Well, the clear way is it's my life. I don't know. It's my rebirth. It's hard to put into words. It's like an incredible transformation, a new way of experimenting life. It's the end of a lot of years of huge sufferance. I was conscious, I was always having thoughts, and I was tired of having thoughts, and I spent a lot of years looking for an off button that I never found until I met Kosi and had this incredible experience of no mind, being in front of her, and that was the start of a total transformation of the way I experiment life. I could say now there's still this thoughts that can arise, but it's not how I define myself or live myself anymore. It's just there, and there's this incredible space that grew, and that is inside, like you were saying. I think it really makes the change that stop looking for something coming from outside, but seeing that everything's there, and the more we are willing to go and discover inside and go more deeply, the more release comes, and it's so good to know that it just depends on this willingness and nothing else. There is no circumstance, nothing, and the clear way is really a great support for that, and having the presence of Kosi, of course, but also the other people doing the same transformation. It really helps, and it's good to see everybody transforming around and feeling connected and in joy, and it comes more and more easy to live that together. Well, it's this radical change, it's this new way of being present and alive and in this joy of anything that can arise, because it becomes fun. It's always a new occasion of discovering, of experimenting, and even the sad things and difficult things are okay, because it's part of life. It has always been, but now it's not a problem. It's more like welcoming what is in the mess of life, in the difficult part of life, in the whatever feeling, but just welcoming it and stop resisting and fighting and being scared all the time about what it means. So life is just becomes like a great game, or everyday joy, because it's just what it is. There's no expectation about how it should be, and that really changed the way of living life.
Stop.
So Raphael, what would you say to someone who is hesitating to become a member of the QA?
Oh, I would say come, you are very welcome. As our life really change and take another taste, really became, yes, tasteful and more light and joyful. I feel like sharing and maybe welcoming anyone who wants to join, because it's not possible to imagine how transformation can occur, but once it's there, it's so good that it feels like sharing, because we definitely are all the same in the core, and that's the great discovering, that when we think we are alone and suffering and different and something's not going with me, why me, why what's wrong with me, and discovering that we all have this somewhere, this self-hatred, and discovering that just being human and going through that and being released with that is so good that it feels like it could be so great that everybody could be in that release. And now I really can say, after this part that we went through, dark sides and dark aspects of personality, now it feels like sharing and welcoming and hoping that it will invite people to have this courage to go and see and to reach that point of the heart where we feel free of who we thought we were. And that's so good that it feels like sharing.
And in one word, what is the key way to you? What represents the key way to you in one word?
Light. And to you?
Space. So, Alexandra, what would you say to someone who is hesitating to become a member of the QA?
I can say that I also hesitated to join the QA. I had a lot of resistances and sometimes still do. But I think what keeps me going is the deep feeling that I found the truth, that I found something that will open or bring maybe truth to my life. So that's what keeps me going, and that's what the group of people here support me in, and Kosi, and is really being honest about what I want in my life. And I think we all want to stop suffering in this group. And for me, that's the biggest gift from the group and from Kosi and the Clear Way, is to open something that was so closed up before. And so that has no price for me. So if you're interested, and maybe also just as you said before, being ordinary, we're actually a very ordinary group of people. And just, yeah, being accepted in a group and trying to find the same thing together.
And what is, in one word, what is the key way to you in only one word?
Love.
And you, José?
Joy.
And I would say home, even if I'm not seen.
Welcome here.
Okay. Welcome here. Puis là, on pourrait tomber dans l'air. Bye.
Come and join us if you feel cold.
Bye
bye. Bye.
Tu vas y faire, on verra.